I'm a light-o.
Well, I'm here to defend our rights as Rastafarians. I'm a Rastafarian from as 12 years old. Passed scholarship from Vassbeth Academy and Rastafari hold me, and I've been standing in the stills. I have 8 children, all of them have Ethiopian names. Now, you go through all of that and you reach a stage of 2020 where you hear people discriminated against, I and I with locks, and even people are not Rastafarian with locks, which is, I can't find the right word to say, you know, which is way behind time. It's like, it's so discriminatory that you can't even explain it, really. You know what I'm saying? We have children, we have grandchildren, we have other children about coming in this world, and we're going to tell them that you're not to be happy or beautiful or feel beautiful and know you're beautiful because of your natural hair. You know what I'm saying? They have children going to school with weeds, and every minute you see them hitting the head and all that kind of stuff from whatever, waxing it and whatever. We don't care ourselves dirty. You know what I'm saying? We're very clean. Rastafarians are very extremely clean. Everybody know that. We don't have money. We might not have the amount of money or the this and that to have them pretty furniture and pretty better. But at the meantime, we're extremely very, very clean. So when you're going to come with this tongue about Jonjo and all this, it's like the Bible. They come with the Bible, they throw it on you and they expect you to take everything from the Bible when the Bible coming from so far back. That respect so far back that it don't mean anything anymore, because our neighbor then is not our neighbor now, and then people that we're supposed to have been respecting back then, that's too far back. Let's talk about now. We need to start a revolution with this foolishness, because we've been talking, we've been patient, we've been this, it don't work. So then you gotta go to the next stage, whatever it is. When is it gonna stop? When are we gonna get the respect with you? With due respect. From Bob Marley time, Peter Tosh time, Culture time, Bonnie Wheeler time, all of the time still no. With due respect, and we demand it.